If it wasn't fuck Jake Gyllenhaal in part one, it sure is fuck Jake Gyllenhaal in part two.
Oh, that's some good shit.
Honestly, I don't even really have an intro for this. We could literally just watch Toby the entire time. Oh yeah. Oh, there he goes. Uh-huh. Yep, there he now he's got it.
Psych!
Before we get into the video, let's give a shout out to today's sponsor, Anthems. Tell me if this has ever happened to you. You find an absolute smasher on Spotify. So naturally, you head over to your group chat to tell your besties about the heat you just found. And what do you get back? Crickets. Nothing. Nada. Zilch. Zero.
Nothing.
Or even worse, a response in like 2 seconds and they're like,
oh, fire.
Like, dude, come on, man. You did not listen to that shit in like 0.3 seconds at light speed. I know you did not listen to the all too well 10 minute version in like literally 0.4 seconds. Well, guess what? Anthems is here to save the day. Anthems is a social music app that is dedicated into sharing your impeccable music taste with all of your friends without you having to lift a finger. It's kind of like if TikTok swallowed Spotify. As you listen to music on Spotify, Anthems automatically updates your feed to let all your friends know what absolute heaters you've been playing on repeat. And those same besties
that blew you off in the beginning
can save those songs instantly to their Spotify through the app. Anthems actually does a lot of cool stuff with your listener data. For example, they make you a custom festival poster based on your top Spotify artists of all time. Here's what mine looks like. Yo, they got me opening up on day one. That's pretty wild. And then Toby Lou and Versace. Oh my God. My little indie heart is fluttering. Share your festival poster with me on Instagram or Twitter, and I'll hit you with that like, baby. So right now the app is invite only, but don't worry. Your boy got you covered. Hit that link in the description and you can join me on the Anthems app today. Now, let's get back into it. All right, ladies and gentle bitches, gentle bros, and non-binary hoes. Welcome back, welcome to the channel, HTHAZE. My name is Troy, and today, diving right into Red Taylor's version part two. I do have to kind of apologize for some miscommunication in the last video. I realized via a Patreon comment that I might have said in the beginning of last week's video that I was listening to Taylor's version of Red, and unfortunately that is a slip up. I wasn't listening to Taylor's version in that video last week. That was the original version of Red. The original version of Red. I had to kind of do that because I wanted to get a video out on time, kind of earlier than the normal week it takes for David and I to edit these videos down. And I just kind of wanted to give you guys something to chew on while we work on part two. I do realize that there are significant differences in the re-recording, especially with Girl at Home. Completely different instrumental landscape. I did listen to those. I did react to those on camera while I was going to get filmed develop from my wedding. So I have that video. It's probably gonna be up on Patreon and occasionally, maybe eventually the second channel on YouTube. By the way, in case you didn't know, I have a second channel. Didn't even tell anybody about that in a video. I have a second channel. I'll leave a link in the description if you guys wanna subscribe to that. I'm gonna be putting more like uncut, less edited content over there. So if you're into that kind of stuff, I'm also going to be doing a completely separate video for the All Too Well short film, so don't worry, we're gonna be eating, baby. Oh, I gotta stretch a little bit. But alrighty, enough of me dilly-dallying, shooting around turkey and pesto panini from Starbucks. Okay, coming up a little. All right, let's get on in to Taylor's version part two. We're starting off with Ronan. Speaking of Ronan, is this song going to be Taylor's debut announcement into the world of the MCU? Ronan the Accuser. She could be portraying his cousin, Taylor
the Vengeful.
You know, that wasn't a very good joke. You know what? This album is gonna be so sad. I have to make jokes or I can. So let's just plop on the old headphones, grab some food, grab a drink, grab a snack. Let's relax and dive on into Ronan, Taylor's version. Nice little guitar over here. Free feet pics?
I love you to the moon and back.
Aww. Talking about a little baby, maybe? Oh, now I'm thinking about my niece. Great. Oh, here we go.
I remember your blue eye. I can still feel you hold my hand, little man. And even the moment I knew, remember I leaned in and whispered to you.
What'd you say?
Come on, baby, with me. We're gonna fly away from here.
Oh, the chords.
You were my best for years.
4 years? Wait. Why only 4 years? Why only 4 years?
I remember the drive home when the blind hope turned to crying and screaming. Why flowers pile up in the worst way? No one knows what to say about a beautiful boy who died. And it's about to be Halloween. You could be anything you wanted if you were still here. I remember the last day when I kissed your face and whispered in your ear.
First song.
Come on, baby, with me. We're gonna fly away from here.
Oh, bitch, I wanna fly away right now. Oh.
Oh my god,
how could she write like this, dude? How? Oh my god. I gotta pull myself together. We still got All Too Well coming up.
And what if I kept the hand-me-downs you won't grow into? What if the miracle was even getting one moment with you?
Breath? The breath?
Gonna fly away from here.
Oh, bitch.
I love you to the moon and back.
I was warned this would cause mass depression. But I'm ready. Come on, suck them tears up, baby boy. Such a tragic, tragic story. The way she paints the picture of slowly incorporating this little man. Oh. Swift wrote Ronan about a 3-year-old boy named Ronan Thompson who died of neuroblastoma. Oh my god. Maya Thompson, who gets credits as a co-writer in the song, wrote about his journey in the process of illness. Oh my god, she's a co-writer. Oh, she's a co-writer.
Way over time.
She's only performed this a couple times. Once during Stand Up to Cancer Telethon, the second time. Oh, when the Thompson family went to the 1989 tour in 2015. Oh my god. Notably, Taylor's mother was diagnosed with cancer in 2015. Oh. It's too much. It's too much. The next song is called Better Man. And this one's from
The Vault.
The Disney Vault. Deep breaths, baby. Here we go. Better Man. Oh, so sparkly. Oh, so sparkly.
I'm probably better off on my own than loving a man who didn't know what he had when.
Oh, what a stupid little bitch boy.
Sometimes in the middle of the night I can feel you again. And I just wish you were a better man.
I mean, the bar was on the floor, dude. The bar was on the floor. Oh, the little slide guitar in.
Push my love away like it was some kind of loaded gun.
Come on, Mysterio, I got the smoke for you, bitch. Oh, I wish you were a better man, bitch.
You were a better man.
Oh, come on, build it. Come on, girl.
And sometimes in the middle of the night, I can feel you again.
Oh, John Mayer, you're coming up next, bitch. Oh. Oh, you would have been the one, just like in folklore. Oh, she's right. How is she doing this? Dude, this is crazy. Just going back through these albums like this, it feels like she's time traveling with the references to her newer work. Oh my God, that's just insane. That's all I can say is just damn. I know, whoever Gyllenhaal's dating right now is just looking at him while he's sleeping, just being like, AirPods in her ear, Red Taylor's version playing, just. The next song is the first collaboration for the newer songs featuring Phoebe Bridgers. Oh my God, another artist that we haven't covered on the channel. But don't worry, she's coming up in December. We're definitely covering Punisher, Phoebe Bridgers. It's in the pipeline. I'm trying to get that pipe. What? Pause. Let's listen.
They tell you while you're young.
What do they tell you? What are they saying?
Go out and have your fun.
I've been trying, Taylor.
And they hunt and slay the ones.
Slay.
Who actually do it.
Oh, typical.
Criticize the way you fly.
Oh.
When you're soaring through the sky, she looks like she's been through it.
Oh, you hypocritical son of a gun.
I've had too much to drink tonight, and I know it's sad, but this is what I think about.
Are we blacking out?
Wake up. How can a person know everything at 18?
How?
And nothing at 22. And we still want me.
Oh. God, oh, to turn it right back around. Oh, Phoebe.
Sing. All this crying in my room.
Her voice is so soft.
And you can't blame it on my youth. And roll your eyes with affection.
Oh.
And my cheeks
it's
are
good.
Only biding time. Till I lose your attention.
Got it. You got mine, girl. You have it. Somebody else.
You still want me when I'm nothing new.
We do. We want everything, even if it's old, new, in the vault. Oh my God, the harmonies sound so good. They sound so good together. Oh my God.
Much to drink tonight.
Drink some water. Hydrate yourself.
Drive, you still want me?
Oh, it sounds like Betty. Sounds a little bit like that Betty progression. Oh my God. Dude, they sound so good together. I'm sorry, I just gotta touch on one thing. When she pulls in the, and I can feel time moving and she kind of slows it down. Oh my God, when she accentuates the time in that phrase. God, it just feels so good. Impeccable penmanship. Can we get a quill in frame, please? Somewhere. Phenomenal. The next song is called Babe, and this is another one from Taylor's vault. Let's do it. Let's turn. Ooh. Ooh, promises, promises. I like the little vibe in this, though. The little drum pocket is nice. Oh, you done fucked up now, brother.
How could you do this, babe?
Ooh. Oh my God. Oh, you fucked up. Oh, you fucked up. Okay. Oh, the little horns? No! The horns? Oh, no. This is a bopper. No. It's on you, babe.
How could you do this,
babe? Ooh.
You really do this, babe.
You really fucked up, babe.
This is the last time I'll ever call you, babe. Looks on your leg. I can't unsee it.
I hate
know, but you were. Oh, and we're getting an album out of it. Oh. Oh, that tambourine coming in strong. Ooh. What about your promises, promises? Girl, if it wasn't Fuck Jake Gyllenhaal in part one, it sure is Fuck Jake Gyllenhaal in part two. Little Mysterioso boy, you think you're so freaking mysterious? You think you're such a freaking little night crawler? Yeah, I actually really like Jake's acting. Oh! I can't lie about that. We can shit on him for an afternoon. He'll survive. It's fine. Oh, here we go right here. Taylor ended up giving this song to Sugarland in 2018 before recording her own rendition for Red Taylor's version. So, okay, so I guess Sugarland has this song. That's, oh my God, look at her. Writing credits for other people? The next song is Message in a Bottle. Is this about to be a Sting cover? That would actually be really tight. I would love to hear that. Oh, a synth though. Oh, this is so much of a different vibe than the first part. Oh my God, I'm sorry. I'm just so excited for 1989, bro. Oh, she's down bad. Oh. Okay, I like those little poppy melodies, ma'am. Oh, but this synth work is fun as hell. No snare yet, no snare. Oh my God, what am I doing sitting down? What am I even doing? Come on, girl. Let's go! Where are you? Somewhere in the MCU. Taylor is blessing us right now with these songs, dude. What? I'm jumping here. Nice little echo on the end of that. Dude, this has been fun! This has been fun! But let's come back down to earth, all right? Let's come back on down. That was just a lot of fun, man. I love the synth work in that, and the drums feel so good. But the next song is called I Bet You Think About Me, and it's featuring Chris Stapleton, Chrissy Chris. I don't know too much about Chris, but I'll give it a spin.
3 a.m. and I'm still awake. I'll bet you're just fine, fast asleep in your city.
She really likes that progression.
And I'll bet your friends tell you she's better than me.
Oh, the harmonica! Oh! Oh!
I bet you couldn't believe.
Ooh, there's Chris coming in.
I bet you think about me.
Ooh! All right. I bet he does. Oh my God, this song has five or six verses.
You and I fell like an early spring snow.
Oh, it's so country. Oh.
You sold your eyes at my jokes.
You don't deserve the jokes.
I bet you think about me.
Woo! God damn. Yeah, this is pretty brutal. Oh, a nice little slide guitar coming in. I love that.
Organic shoes in your $1 million couch.
Organic shoes.
You say, oh my God, she's insane. She wrote a song about me. I bet you think about me.
Oh my God, dude. That's crazy just how she's digging in. I mean, she's going so deep into say like, yeah, no wonder we didn't end up good together. We come from completely different backgrounds. Just ripping down the male ego at every single turn, you know, just a regular Thursday for Taylor. All right, the next song is called Forever Winter. Game of Thrones, is that you? Winter is coming on my face. Oh, little horn and the... Oh, I just love... I'm sorry, I'm a horny boy. I like horns. Oh, it's nice.
He says, why fall in love just so you can watch it go away?
High school's over, buddy, okay? Get over it.
Just checking up on him. He's up.
It's nice of her.
3 a.m. pacing.
Down bad?
It's not child. He's summer, something forever.
Oh.
Fine, most of the time, forcing smiles.
Ooh.
And never mind.
Bars?
He's up 5 a.m.
Ooh, he's up later now. Oh, and the horror. Oh, the backing.
I say, believe in one thing, I won't go away.
Damn. She's just a committed ass bitch. It's like every relationship Taylor sings about that she's in, she's just saying, whenever I'm in a relationship, I'm just all in that bitch. Like, I'm just all in it. She doesn't know how to be any other way. And these men are just, Well, the next song is another collaboration from somebody that we actually have already heard of in part one, Mr. Eddy Boy, Ed Sheeran. He's got a new song with Taylor called Run. So let's give it a shot. Oh, guitar is beautiful. Oh, the hammer-ons.
I'll bring the car back around. We shouldn't be in this town.
Oh, the harmonies. God, they sound so fucking good together. Oh my god, bitch.
I'll wait for you.
Ooh, Ed.
Can't take you with you.
Oh, that's nice.
And run. Like you run from the law.
Oh, we're avoiding the police.
Darling, let's run.
I will. I'll do it. Oh, I'm going. I'm putting on my shoes. Oh, I like the tempo that it's at too. It kind of gives you that running feeling, almost a little bit in slow motion.
See, you laugh like a child.
Oh, I will.
And I sing like no one can.
I do.
And the note from the locket, you keep it.
Oh, the locket. Oh, the locket. Oh, that little fifth harmony up there. Oh, that's so cute.
Go where no one else is.
Sorry about that last one. I got a little bit too excited. Wow, Eddy Boy. Those harmonies felt so damn good. And oh my gosh, that was just the softest, most cute little song I've ever heard. The next song is called The Very First Night. And this is the last one before All Too Well. So here we go. The last normal length song.
I wish I could fly high.
Oh, the chords.
Go back in time.
Dude, the energy has been immaculate. Crystal clear acoustic chords. Oh, you know how I feel about that kick coming in. Time travel, baby. Ooh, that good little refrain.
I miss you like it was the very first night. I wish I could fly high. I think take me away to you.
Oh man, you know, listening to the original Red version, letting that sink in, and then coming back to all of these brand new tracks, revisioned into who Taylor is today, and have her perform these and sculpt these for us for this little moment in history, I feel like it worked out very nicely. I love the upbeat take on the second half of the album. It kind of revitalized me in a way. You know what? It's a good thing she's putting all these little upbeat songs right in here, because we're about to, yeah, oh yeah, the moment you've all been waiting for. All right, ladies and gentle bitches, the moment we've all been waiting for. Yes, I am in a new attire. This is a different day. I had to refuel the old eyelashes, or not eyelashes, Billy? The tear ducts. I had to refuel them because Ronan just took me out, man. But I also wanted to make sure that I was getting the full experience of the 10-minute version All Too Well by watching the music video / short film featuring Mr. Werewolf Boy himself, the maze runner that ran all the way to my heart, Dylan O'Brien. And unbelievably talented actress Sadie Sink from Stranger Things and Fear Street. This is gonna be the first music video that I am reacting to on the channel, so we're kind of making history right here, y'all. So without any further ado, let's get into it. Love is so short, forgetting is so long. Oh, let the depression start.
Are you for real?
What do you mean?
I wolf you.
Sorry.
Here it comes, man. Oh. Oh, the production's different. Oh, there's the red. There it is. There's the innocence right there. Oh.
We're singing in the car, getting lost upstate.
They look so happy. Oh, they look so happy now. Oh, yeah. Get that piggyback ride, girl. Get it. Ride that, man. I'm just kidding. Sorry. Oh my God. Oh my God, they're getting into it. Whoa. Wow. Not even AirPods? Couldn't be me. It might be me. The first crack in the glass. Oh yeah, no, they're having fun. We're having a grand old time. Oh no, what the? Yo, no, 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 no. She tries to hold his hand, and he's like, haha, nah. Yeah, that, what the fuck? What's going on? Oh, what the fuck? No, 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 no. You did not just throw the keys on the ground at her, bro. What the fuck? Where's he going? Into the woods?
Because you're acting pissed off.
Maybe pick up on the social cues, you stupid
friend.
Bitch.
You're being weird and quiet the entire time.
I was not being weird because you wouldn't look at me. You dropped my fucking hand. What am I supposed to do with that?
Thank you.
I'm catching up with friends. You're literally saying I dropped your hand. Like, what? I don't even remember the moment that you're talking about. I was doing it subconsciously. I was catching up.
Don't
with
do that. You're making me feel fucking stupid.
Holy shit. I don't think I'm making you feel that way. I think you're making yourself feel that way. Now this is the night. Now we're doing this. It's so, it's fucking selfish. It's literally like, it's so crazy.
You're making it selfish
about,
now.
Yes,
selfish
you're making
now.
It about, you're acting, so I'm saying you're acting selfish. Absolutely. Right now, that's exactly what's happening.
Don't. Oh. See, they're good. They're good. Look at that. Look at the forehead kisses. See? Everything's good. Oh, is he? Oh. Alrighty. Okay. Oh, no. They're just doing crosswords. Okay. No, it's fine. Oh, it's wholesome. It's wholesome. It's crosswords. Right? Oh, my God. All the strings. This is beautiful. Oh, shit. Oh, it's not going to be beautiful. What's going on, Dylan? You didn't book that role? Oh my God, she's acting her ass off in this. What the fuck? I'm sorry, I'm a sympathetic crier, bro. Oh, the term, the red typewriter. Ooh. Not the birthday. No, no, not the birthday. Where's he at, girl? Oh, bitch, you've aged. Oh. Oh. Oh, God. Oh, not the dancing in the street. Oh, man. I was there. I remember it too well. Oh, oh. And I was never good. 13 time skip? Wait, is she, wait, is she in it? Is she in it though? Oh, the blue. She wrote, oh my God, this is you. What the fuck? This is you alternate version. I think that's her, bro. Oh, the red hair looks so good. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, he's Joe. He's literally Joe. With this, oh, you better walk in there and give that to her, you son of a bitch. That's Snowy out there, written, directed by Taylor. Wow, her, him, her later on too. Oh, wow, that was beautiful, beautiful. Director of photography, incredible. The set design, incredible. Very nice, very tight, very sad, but good. Oh man. Oh, is there gonna be an end credit scene? Is this a Marvel movie? All right, guys. Well, that was Depression. Beautifully executed. Depression. Thank you all for joining me on this two-part journey. If you're interested in watching me react to all of the first tracks, but as Taylor's versions, I believe I will be putting that up on the second channel and Patreon. Feel free to check that out. I don't exactly know when it's gonna go up, but hopefully it will be soon. Stay happy, healthy, and strong, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye! But as for this video, it's just about a wrap. Thank you guys for hanging out with me for part two. If you enjoyed listening with me, jamming along, crying along, please give it a thumbs up, like, and subscribe. Hit the bell notification to be notified whenever I post new videos. Subscribe to the Patreon if you feel like supporting content like this. If you want to see stuff early and or stuff uncut, we're going to be putting a lot of stuff on Patreon. So, you know, take advantage. But that's a wrap for me. As always, stay happy, healthy, and strong, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.